COVID-19 symptoms. What to do in self-isolation at home after having COVID? And what is medication? Presenter, Jojo. A friend got COVID-19, but she had been at home all the time. What happened?In November 2021, a friend contracted COVID-19. But before she was tested positive, she basically stayed at home and had not been out. Tracing the root cause, it might have been due to her husband, a pharmacist, who had brought coronavirus home from work. However, the PCR test,nose and throat swab of her husband and child were both negative. Only her test result was positive. It was figured out that she was vulnerable. 2021年11月，有个朋友得了新冠肺炎，但是他在新冠检测阳性之前，其实一直待在家里。哪里都没有去过。追踪根源可能是她的当药剂师丈夫从外面把新冠病毒带回家，她丈夫和孩子 PCR 检测都是阴性，只有她的检测结果是阳性。估计是她的抵抗力比较弱导致患病。Thinks she had received 2 doses of Pfizer vaccineHer symptoms were relatively mild after contracting COVID-19. It was like a cold and fever, runny nose and cough. She was isolated in her room, taking some medicines for cold and fever for 2 weeks. 由于已经接种过两针辉瑞疫苗，得了新冠后，他的症状比较温和，只是像感冒发烧、流涕咳嗽。他居家在自己的房间隔离，服用一些治疗感冒发烧的药，在家隔离两周。What did she do in self-isolation at home after having COVID?During her self-isolation, her family members left food and drinking water at the door of her room every day. They used disposable wares and water bottles or utensils for her own only. 患病期间，家人每天把食物和用水放在她的房间门口，多用一次性餐具、水瓶或者她本人专用的器皿。She used her individual bathroom for toilet and shower, isolated from her family members. Her room was ventilated by opening the windows, while the doors of the living room and other rooms were closed, so that there is no ventilation there.她单独使用一个洗手间上厕所和洗澡，与家人隔离开。她的房间开窗通风，家人把客厅和其他房间与她的房间对流的风口关闭上，做到不通风。When she came out of the room to use the bathroom, she wore a mask.She often washed her hands with hand sanitizer. 她从房间出来用洗手间的时候戴着口罩。她会经常用消毒洗手液洗手。How to tell if you are infected by coronavirus? Most infected people will develop mild to moderate illness and recover without hospitalization. Most common symptoms, fever, cough, tiredness, loss of taste or smell. Less common symptoms, sore throat, headache, aches and pains, diarrhea, a rash on skin, or discoloration of fingers or toes, red or irritated eyes. Serious symptoms, difficulty breathing or shortness of breath, loss of speech or mobility, or confusion, chest pain. Seek immediate medical attention if you have serious symptoms. People with mild symptoms who are otherwise healthy should manage their symptoms at home. On average, it takes 5 to 6 days from when someone is infected with the virus for symptoms to show. However, it can take up to 14 days. 大多数感染者会出现轻度或中度疾病，无需住院即可康复。最常见的症状：发烧、咳嗽、疲倦、失去味觉或嗅觉。不太常见的症状：咽喉痛、头痛、疼痛和痛苦、腹泻、皮疹、或手指或脚趾变色、眼睛发红或发炎。严重症状：呼吸困难或呼吸急促、失去语言或行动能力、或神志不清、胸痛。如果出现严重症状，请立即就医。症状轻微但身体健康的人应在家中控制症状。从感染病毒到出现症状平均需要5至6天，但最长可能需要14天。What to do in self-isolation at home after getting COVID-19? If it is suspected of contracting coronavirus, the precautions for home isolation is a concern. What can we do if a family member has COVID-19 living in the same house? How to avoid infection while taking good care of the family member patient? 如果是怀疑染上新冠肺炎，居家隔离的注意事项成为一个关注。怎样才能做到如果家里有人得了新冠肺炎，同居一栋房子，照顾好病人而不被感染呢？ 1. Don't go face to face. Wear a mask when it is in need. It can place food, water, and daily necessities at the door of the patient's room. The patient comes out of his or her individual room to pick them up after the family leaves. 不要面对面，需要的时候戴口罩，可以采取把食物、水、日用品摆在病人房间门口，待家人离开后病人出来房间取用的办法。 2. Keep good ventilation of the patient's room, avoiding air pollution in the family's common area. 病人房间保持良好的通风，不要污染家人空间的空气。Which medicine is effective for a COVID-19 patient when he or she is on self-isolation at home? Some medicines can be effective in relieving symptoms when COVID patients feel sore with high fever. 1. Nurofen Quickzol Pain Relief Capsules 24-pack, Ibuprofen Lysine 342mg. Nurofen with a silver blue package of similar products has instant effect. 当新冠患者因高烧感到疼痛时，一些药物可以有效缓解症状。一、Nurofen Quickzol 止疼片24片装，布洛芬赖氨酸342毫克。Nurofen 银蓝色包装同类产品有立竿见影的效果。2. Nurofen Double Strength Pain and Inflammation Relief Tablets 400mg Ibuprofen 12-pack 2. Nurofen 双倍强度止疼消炎片400毫克布洛芬12 包装3. Paracetamol, available in pharmacies. 第三, Procetone, 药店有售。第四, Aspergillus, for headache, pain relief, migraine. 第四, Aspergillus, 治头疼、止痛和偏头痛。What kind of diet does a COVID-19 patient need? What other items do they need to prepare? How long is the quarantine? I will continue the above topics in the next video. 有关新冠肺炎患者吃什么饮食，需要准备什么其他物品，隔离多长时间？下期视频再继续谈这些话题。希望大家照顾好自己，照顾好家人，多多注意，保持自己的健康，共同度过这个艰难的新冠疫情阶段。感谢您的收看。